Hi guys, welcome to the How To Studio. In this video, I'm going to show you two ways how you can delete a blank page in Google Docs. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. So here I have a blank page on the third page of my Google Docs here, and I'm going to show you two easy ways how you can delete it. So where the blank page is, the page right above it in the last line, you want to click right at the end of the line, and then on your keyboard, you're going to click delete. And as you can see, my blank page is now gone. Now I'm going to go back to show you the second method. So for the second method, you want to go at the page that is right after the blank page, so this page here, and you're going to click at the beginning of the page, and then on your keyboard you're going to press backspace. And as you can see, the blank page is now gone. I hope this video was helpful. Please leave a comment, also like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.